Dakota, congratulations first of all on a beautiful film. For people who aren't familiar with the history, with Effie's story, can you give us a quick synopsis and why you feel it's such a relevant and important story?
Brief synopsis is, I play Effie, who's married to John Ruskin, and this movie kind of chronicles their sort of loveless, tumultuous marriage. Why it's relevant, I mean, I don't know. I think it's a story that most people don't know about, so even though it is kind of an old story, I think it is kind of new because people don't know about it. And when you do hear about this story, it is kind of hard to believe that it's true. And I think that it might sound kind of dark and dealing with a lot of sort of sad things, but I think that it is very hopeful, and you see a very strong woman who has a lot of determination, and you know, there's a lot of kind of triumph in the movie too, so I think that that's, yeah.
Can you tell us a little bit about working with the beautiful Emma Thompson, both as a screenwriter and as a co-star?
Emma, I can't say enough amazing things about her. I love her so much, and being in a movie that she's written is such an amazing opportunity, and something I'm so happy to have done, and getting to know her. She's like the person you want to be when you grow up.
Tell us about the experience of being trapped between two very different leading men in this film.
Yeah, very different. I love them both so much. Greg is amazing, and Tom is one of my really good friends, and so I love them. Yeah, they are their characters are extremely different. It was very fun because I love those costumes, and it was always been such a dream to be able to wear them, and it felt so kind of weird and foreign at first, and then by the end it felt totally normal to wear it by the end. But yeah, that was a really kind of great part of it. It kind of can be sometimes more interesting just because the things that you're doing and some things that you're saying maybe were actually said, or, you know, somebody actually did, so it's kind of cool. But I mean, this story obviously happened a long time ago, and the real Effie has been gone for a long time. I've played people that are still alive and that you meet, and you feel like a little bit more of a pressure. But here I felt a little bit of a freedom to kind of be my own Effie.